Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg. honey. Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aw. This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in. Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere. Needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe? Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Thank you. Yes, speaker.
Hello? Yes, speaker. Yes, speaker. What? What? What fire? Fire. Oh, God. Is she? Which hospital? I'm on my way. Thank you. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.